tips off with antler than with copper. Antler will grab onto that tip, bend it, snap it off. Just sharpening and putting a slightly serrated edge on there. The thing you have to watch out for is not to crush the edge when you're doing this. Because even though antler can sharpen a very thin edge, it can also crush it easily. And I probably should be using a finer point. All I'm doing is I'm trying to make sure there are no thick, lumpy spots on this edge. It's not very symmetrical. I'm going to take a little bit off that side and maybe a little bit off of here and try to drive some flakes to remove those hinges. I'm just turning the edge so I can drive some flakes.